This is a representation of the standard 12-inch box or flume or sluice. Contains four types of riffles. Each designed to trap particles of plaster gold, use of various riffle materials depending largely on what was readily available or on the miner's whim. Square wooden blocks were probably favored in medium-sized mines if timbers were available. Large mines favored rails, economically feasible. Boulders were used if little else was available. Length of the box was 12 feet in most area mines.